try to fix it. Crazy is that you say mama's always proud and play the videos of us as kids. I get it. I think that both of us live in
the sister.
Okay,
the
I knew it had to be a relative, some type of relative.
YouTube, man, what's up, man? It's your boy Snapper Jones, man. We back with another video, man. Today I'm feeling you got a problem.
Go ahead, do you think?
All right, as I was saying, little man, today we are doing another NF song. You guys love them whenever we link up and do NF songs. So today we doing My Life, and I'm excited because my man's put me on NF, and I ain't looked back since. On dog, we done heard Nate, right? We done heard The Search. We done heard Only, and I feel like it's only gonna get better because every song I've heard so far I've liked. So let's get into it. You know what I'm saying? It's only right. You know the vibe?
Do you think? We on the road to 100K, you know what I'm saying? Hit that sub button. We gonna let my man host the controls.
Oh, it's on me today? Okay.
Well, since you wanted to start off the
video. It's on me today, man, we're gonna get straight into it.
Hey, look, he lucky Hollywood Holler ain't come out. He ain't never met Hollywood Holler. Hollywood Holler would have put you through that shoe case.
Is that who wore the Black Air Force Ones?
And the shades, the gold shades.
Yeah, we want no parts of him. So we're gonna start this over from the top. You know what I'm saying? NF, My Life. Let's get into it. You already heard this?
Listen, I heard every NF song from Therapy Session to today. I've heard every NF song that dropped.
See, now, I'm new. I'm a newer NF guy. He put me on, yeah, so I'm still...
Like, y'all know, a lot of people down below in the comments, they always comment. They want me to take you through NF's catalog. I am currently by myself going through Moments, you know what I'm saying? His first album, allegedly, because people said there was albums before that. But I'm going to do Moments by myself, but when I link up with Snapper Jones, I will be doing the stuff. Mostly Perception, because I don't think... Perception and Mansion, or Perception and Therapy Session will be the ones we do the most, because... Okay. I've done the whole Search album. So, yeah. Let's get back into this.
I like the loop. I like the sample loop.
I mean this with love when I say it. I want to answer the phone when you call me. The problem is it's 10 a.m. and you're already drinking. You're probably already wasted. What's the point of having conversation with somebody that won't remember we had conversation? Yeah, we always talk about the same things. We just say I'm different. Try to fix it. Crazy is that you say mama's always proud and play the videos of us as kids. I get it.
See, he's talking about his mom again. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, he bring her up a lot in a lot of songs.
Hold up. No. He's not talking about his mom. I'll let you listen to it and figure out who he's talking about.
Talk about the same things. We just say I'm different. Try to fix it. Crazy is that you say mama's always proud and play the videos of us as kids. I get it. I think that both
brother,
of us live in
the sister.
Okay,
the
I knew it had to be a relative, some type of relative.
Crazy is that you say mama's always proud and play the videos of us as kids. I get it. I think that both of us live in the past, so we take for granted the present. Maybe next time I'm in Michigan, I'll come and visit. We ain't got a lot in common, but both of us miss it. We can sit inside your smoke for living room and tear up together. That's real. I might do some things you don't like. We all make mistakes, that's just life. They might say I change, that's alright. That's alright, that's alright. That's just my life.
I like this one.
So do you feel like, do you feel relatable to like this? He's almost like he's elevating through life and people are like at that pedestal or like that level of life and people say you changed.
Yeah, I talk about that all the time. In order to like to grow at any standpoint, you can't be the same person you was when you first start, because you have to have growth. So what happens is people around you, they stay the same and you become elevated. Yeah. So you have to be around people who's on the same thing you're on. You can't be with the same people that was doing the same stuff back in the day. So in their eyes, you change. But in actuality, you're becoming further in life. Yeah. So you have to continue that route and continue to be around people who are going up in life. So
We hop back into this.
Yeah.
My life.
I like the hook.
My life. You know my patience is very thin. Wish I was there again. I'm not embarrassed to say that we've always had issues. I'm embarrassed to say that we never took care of them. Yeah, pain will always find its way to the surface. No matter how deep you bury them. Growing up, I felt like no one ever really got me. Eventually, I took that out on relationships. I put my arm around you when I mean it. I love you to death. These are the moments I know I'ma always hold on to and cherish them. Yeah, life's about taking chances, making moves. Not about what you did, it's what you do. Build on what you got and learn from what...
My man's talking! He said, Yeah, bro. He said,
yeah, these are the moments I know I'ma always hold on to and cherish them. Yeah, life's about taking chances, making moves. Not about what you did, it's what you do. Build on what you got and learn from what you lose, and never let people distract you from being you.
One of these songs is like something that he's not spitting bars, but he's just spitting facts.
Yeah,
like, he's just talking to you. You know what I'm saying? Like in battle rap, this is what you say: talk to him. Yeah. Whenever you just talk to people about everyday life, everyday situations, and you're not really focused on the punchlines or the bars, you just want the facts and your transparency to get through the music. So that's what I'm feeling right now.
Bruh, when he said, I'm not ashamed to say that we have problems. I'm ashamed to say we never took care of them.
Yeah, for sure. Because everybody go through stuff.
Facts. When he said, things will always find their way to the surface, no matter how deep you bury them.
Facts.
Bro, listen, the truth will always come to light, my young brothers.
My young boys.
You lose and never let people distract you from being you.
I really like this song.
Some things you don't like.
We all make mistakes, that's just life. They might say I think that's all right.
I think he had one feature on all his albums.
That's all right.
Who's
that's
the guy?
It was Sasha Banks. Sasha something. She was on Only. The sample we thought was a sample.
That's just my life, my life. My life, my life. That's just my life, my life. My life.
He gonna leave us some room to rap? My man got...
It's a whole minute. I know he need a whole minute on there. That's just my. I like this beat too.
Oh, he gonna let us... Big Holla Raps in the building. Yeah. Yeah, here we go.
Ooh.
Look.
That's just my life.
Came back into the chorus.
I was getting ready to go.
My life.
Yeah, that's just my life.
Bro, I could imagine like performance video to this.
Yeah.
Like him performing it.
Yeah.
But like making a music video out of it. Oh, hold up. Hold on, Migos. He gave us a whole 30 seconds.
Oh, good. Go ahead, kill it.
Yeah. Okay. Look, listen. Okay, where the beat start? All right, here we go. It's right here.
It's a loop.
Listen. I like my girl super thick. Rocking my hoodie from Unbreakable Kicks.
Yeah.
Enough heat of shit. Yeah. You know, we about to blast off. I wrap my ass off.
Hey. That song was fire though, man. I rock with NF, man.
For real, it's your turn.
Hey.
Yo.
Hey. Listening to NF before I take another breath. Step back and shoot like Steph.
Yeah.
Hey, and one. No need no breath. I'm trash, bro. Comment on trash, bro. It's all good.
Listen, y'all head over to Sniper Jones channel. Link will be down below in the description. Another NF banger, My Life. There is one song that I do want to listen to. I got to remember what song it was that I want to take him through. Y'all still comment songs from moments. I've done circles. Y'all let me know what other tracks were good off of moments too. What was your last thoughts on the song?
Yeah, I like it a lot, man. Like I say, I've never heard an NF song I didn't like. This one was more personal. Well, all the joints is personal, but I feel like this one wasn't really geared towards the bars that I've heard in other records. So it was just pretty much like, you know, a transparency through what he been through, which as always, so I'm rocking with it for sure.
All right, listen, y'all like, comment, subscribe. Remember, we're on that road to 100K, trying to hit that goal by the end of the year.
My man's to get that 100K. We need those.
You know what I'm saying? He's trying to get the 50K,
he's splitting all AdSense revenue from that point forward. So we need that. That's on dog.
Help me get to 99.9K, my guys, and we're going to stop there. You know what I'm saying? Forget that splitting revenue. You know what I'm saying? But y'all like, comment, subscribe. It's your boy, I just said that. So until next time. We out of here.
Thought this was my all, but it isn't. They would have blamed God, but I didn't. My whole team took it in stride. We ain't never took no pride. Our love for this game is the reason why we in it. They thought this was my all, but it isn't. They would have blamed God, but I didn't. My whole team took it in stride. We ain't never took no pride. Our love for this game is the reason why we in it. You never compromise and show no change, but we still about to blow no propane. I got these thoughts of suicide. Since these people want me dead, I'll take a bullet to the head like Cobain.